Yeah, obviously it's nice to get back. I think I missed 4 games, so yeah, feels great to play again. Not fun to see when team is losing yeah, right now we're in the last place and we're not happy about that, and I think everybody needs to step up and things need to change, so now it's good time to start winning again. When I came a few days ago, I was surprised. It was still like positive and good that, you know, the team is not giving up. I got the feeling right away that like, okay, we're still way up and guys are hungry and we wanna change this situation as quick as possible. In the end, it's like you only count goals, so, but I see the point that when you play good, it's sooner or later you start winning the games too. So that's a good signal for us that when we just keep doing the good things, so it means that we're gonna start winning sooner or later. I think we just need to defend better. Like we can't let so many goals in. So I think that's the biggest key to start winning the game. So, and that's the thing what we've been practicing now last couple of days too, so I think that's a big key for us. Fun to get back, and hopefully I can help the team win again, so that's the biggest goal for me now.